Well, it's really a show about a family, a way of life that still happens in America. Ranching, it's very unglamorous, but we've managed to, in this particular thing, we've mimicked some of the biggest landowners that are in that business. And so there's the helicopters and the things like that are very, very real. But at the roots of it, it's still pushing cows with horses. And that work is still being done in America. And so then we kind of jazz it up with a really dysfunctional family.